here is my custom 3DS badge. Follow this simple tutorial on how I made it. This video will show you how to create and install custom badge on your Nintendo 3DS. This method doesn't require you to run a Nintendo Badge Arcade, and doesn't require you to make a Nintendo Network ID. For this video, I will be running a CIA version of GYTB, which is a super simple custom badge homebrew app. Just follow this method carefully and enjoy the video. This is my new 2DS XL. It is running custom firmware 11.6. You can see the sys prefix in front of the firmware version. At this point, you cannot see the badge menu inside the home menu design. It is not activated yet. Now we will need to turn off the console and remove the micro SD card. We will put a CIA version of GYTB into it. Now go to this URL and download the appropriate GYTB version for your console. I am running custom firmware on my console, so I downloaded the CIA format. And for those who are willing to get all the Nintendo 3DS badges, then go to this URL. I only downloaded the link that is shown on the first page. Now you have two downloaded archives on your computer. And this is the console's SD card. Open the GYTB archive. Drag the GYTB CIA file to the CIAS folder on the console's SD card. Then drag the badges folder to the root of the SD card. There are three custom badges inside the badges folder. You may want to add some more badges from the downloaded badges archive. So pick some badges and drag them into the badges folder. Please note that those badges are official Nintendo badges. Now let's make a custom badge. I will use my channel logo for it. Resize the image to 64 by 64 pixels. Then save the image as PNG format. Save the image into the badges folder. So in the end, you will have several badges inside the badges folder. Now observe the file names. Those file names represent the badges name on the 3DS screen. If you are happy with the file name, then you don't have to do anything. But I will rename some files and show you the result later. Reinsert the micro SD card to the console. We will now need to install the GYTB CIA file using FBI. Navigate to CIAS folder. Choose the GYTB file and install it. Exit FBI. Unwrap the newly installed title. Now remember, you still cannot access the badges decoration menu. Run the GYTB app. GYTB will automatically inject the badges into the system. Now open the home menu settings. Now you can see the decorate with badges menu. Choose some badges and drag them to the home screen. Now take a look at the badge's name. I think this cow badge has a bad name. But don't worry, I will show you how to fix it. Turn off the console and remove the micro SD card. Enter the badges folder and rename the badges with your liking. Reinsert the micro SD card to the console. Rerun the GYTB app. Look at the cow badge name. It is still ugly. Now remove the old cow badge and replace it with the one from the badge library. And now the cow badge has a proper name. Thank you for watching this video. At this stage, you have completed the custom badge guide. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.